Primo Chemo, and welcome. It's autumn in Vermont. That makes it really super nice. This is day 11 of Sober October. I am sitting in my collector automobile. This is a 1976 Rolls-Royce Silver Shadow. I just took it for a ride around the block and it died. But then it started again, so I'm just gonna keep it running for a second. One of the spectacular things that has happened is, and one of the reasons I haven't been driving it all summer, is because I couldn't fit in it anymore. The steering wheel gouged right into my belly and it wasn't enjoyable to drive. We did a weigh-in today, and the scale is behaving a little better because there's less weight on it. And I'm weighing in at about 330 pounds. That means that since I started the Lose It app, at one point I was weighing 387 pounds. But then when I started this vlog, I was around 370. So I'm at 330 right now. I know that seems incredible, but it probably is kind of fair. It's relatively accurate. And that's a lot of water weight. I've been controlling my calories, but the soberness, the lack of just ridiculous extra calories from the cocktails has made a huge dent. And I feel it in just my daily walkings around. My feet don't cry with each step. They still, they whine a little bit. That's a wonderful thing. And the fact that I can get behind the wheel of my car and drive it, by the time I'm ready to drive it, then it doesn't work right. That's just typical. Hooray! But now I'm actually starting to feel better physically, and I'm starting to lose some weight too, which is just really, really good. Wow. Can I just say wow? Just wow for me. My arm is hurting so much right now. The phone is dropping. It's falling. I can't let... Oh, please, this hand. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I'm back. I think we're gonna have blueberry waffles and bacon for dinner, because that's what my wife wants, and I do too. So thank you very much for joining me. Thank you everybody for the continued support, and bye. Ma oi te tiare, ma oi te tiare, ma oi te tiare.